And this stretch has come on the heels of that 3-6 stretch in which they were really struggling. Bates goes full court length. Trayce Jackson-Davis.
So watch this catch. He's running. He's got Hauser coming over him. He catches it and doesn't put it on the floor and finishes it with the strong left hand. But you want to lob this one up. He turns his back a touch. Boy, the finish is good, but the catch is just as good in the open floor.
So 1-1 situation for the Hoosiers.